Area connectors are two-lane through streets that typically traverse residential neighborhoods. These streets have moderate traffic volumes and transit service and low to moderate pedestrian and bicycle activity. While the land uses are predominantly medium or low-intensity residential development, some businesses may be present. Development is typically set back from the street. Area connectors have longer block lengths and often serve longer distance travel compared to neighborhood connectors.